So please stand up and welcome Mr. Ron Jaworski.
Man, Jaws is so motivational, man. It was awesome. The whole point is, it's about the trust is what really I pulled away from it. Having trust in your team, having your trust in everybody around you to do the job underneath you so that you can be a success. I mean,
it was great, and just, you know, watching him play football, transition to his business career, just everything he said, that's what we at Orkin, you know, that's what we aspire to be, you know, lead by example. First one in, first one out. Getting that culture, everyone buy-in, commitment. He just reinforced everything that we believe in. And, that's how we got to run our business to be successful. So it was great seeing him today.
Ron's ability to tie his experience in the NFL and also his attributes in going into the private sector after the NFL really tied nicely, and it was a great message to our team.
I thought he was extremely entertaining, engaging, informative. Even if you didn't know who he was, and I know all my friends know who he was because I have a lot of Philly fans, but even if you didn't know who he was, he related to all of us on a business level and personal level, and I just thought he was great. So I have tons of takeaways, especially that personal touch and not using the phone and the email so much, but really engaging with your people and even your family and friends, you know, not just in the business but in your personal life. So I loved hearing him speak. It was great.
It was outstanding to see a fellow Penguin up in front of this group. Just an outstanding performance by our guys. You know, he just brings it. A lot of business applications you can take out of this. It's just not all about sports. I would recommend him to anybody bringing a group of people together. Thanks, John.
Ron Jaworski here at the Hard Rock in Atlantic City. Had a chance to speak to a wonderful group of people this morning, the Orkin Pest Control Leadership Team. They were awesome. And their number one leader, Tim Brady, did a fantastic job. It was a blast here at the Hard Rock.